Across Tennessee, thousands of people in Nashville still without power this morning. The Nashville Electric Service says the outages from the weekend were so widespread, it may take up to 2 weeks to fully restore the power to all customers. Right now, additional crews are on the way to help.